Well, can we call that evolution or devolution of the species?